So, hi. Oh, she goes down. All right. Down. So you, why do you want us to have a baby soon?
First of all, I'm hoping it can be a girl, so I can teach her stuff.
Well, you can teach a boy stuff too.
Mommy.
You have boys come here
I
all the
mean,
time.
I call Charlie and Lola.
Oh, like that. You want to
We
be
can move into
Charlie
a
to a
flat.
little Lola. We can move into a
No.
So, what would you do if I told you that we were having a baby? Would you be happy about that?
I would say
You're nodding.
I would say I hope
You would say, "Hey, hairy lady."
Hairy lady.
You would say what?
I hope it will be a girl.
Oh.
How does it get the cookie?
So guess what, kendi? We're having a baby.
We are?
Huh?
I hope it will be a girl.
We are.
Uh-oh.
Yes, I was at Daddy and I wanted to tell you together, but we can't find
Oh,
the time together to tell you because we keep missing each other.
no.
So, we wanted you to know that around May, we're going to be having
Really?
baby.
Apple will be a girl.
Yeah. Do you really hope it to be a girl?
Yeah.
Yes.
That could be like.
We're thinking somewhere around your birthday, it'll be somebody else's little birthday. Baby,
Huh?
a baby. I'm having a baby, baby.
Really?
I'm really having a baby, baby. I'm really having a baby. I'm serious.
Wow. I will be a girl.
Really hope it'll be a girl. You wanted a little sister for a very, very long time. I don't know if it's gonna be. Have no idea. We won't know for a long time if it's gonna be a girl or a boy. If it's a boy, are you cool with that? You sure? Or are we gonna have to send it back?
How?
I don't know. But if you're not happy, we will send it back.
It's okay if it'll be a boy.
Oh, good,
I
'cause
just want
I
to have
don't
a
want to send it
baby.
back. Huh?
I said I just want to have another baby.
You just want to have another baby? So guess what?
What?
We're having another baby.
For true?
For true, you still don't believe me? I'm serious. I'm very serious. I'm very, very serious.
Really?
I took both of the tests, and both of the tests said, da-da-da-da. I'm pregnant.
Really?
I'm really, really pregnant.
So that's why your tummy is so big. Just kidding, it's not that big yet. Not that big yet.
That's what you get for that one. You and Daddy, y'all see, y'all like it with the jokes. You like it with the jokes, don't you? You gonna be a good big brother? You happy? You sure? Do you believe me? I'm very, very serious. I'm really, really serious. You wanna like call Daddy and ask him? I'm really serious.
I'm gonna call him
Okay.
and
All
ask
right.
him if we're really and ask him if you're really having a baby,
I
if
am.
you're really pregnant.
I really, really am. About 7 weeks. There's a teeny tiny thing about the size. I said it's about the size of a lentil bean. Daddy says it's the size of a fava bean. I think just because he
What's the
likes
difference?
fava. I think Daddy just likes saying fava because it sounds like father.
Father.
Fava. But yes. Hi, you. Thank you. So we will get verification from Daddy, but I honestly am, honest and for truth. I am pregnant and having a baby, okay? Charlie, you're gonna get a little Lola, huh?
Or maybe a little
If it's a little boy, then it can be
Max.
a little Max! Excellent. What? Thank you. Okay.
Uh-oh.